Here's Chief Meteorologist Noel Ream, sponsored by CC Roofing and Construction Company.
Good evening, Concho Valley. I'm here live at Dreamscapes, where I'll be announcing one lucky winner who will win an 18-inch Chef smoke vault at the end of my full forecast. But it was overall a pleasant day until we got to the afternoon. We had some scattered showers and thunderstorms, adding to the nice rain totals we've had over the last several days. We only topped out at 77 degrees, which was about several degrees away from that average high of 84. As we move forward, taking a look at the Cactus South Sky Cam, currently sitting at 74 degrees, dew point still at 60 degrees, and we're also now looking at a southeasterly wind on the light side at 6 miles per hour. Still dealing with a severe thunderstorm watch for areas out towards our west and some of our southern counties across the Concho Valley through 11 o'clock tonight. Meanwhile, the Texas satellite and radar continuing to see that dry line magic, meaning we got some very strong to severe thunderstorms popping off of that in West Texas and even a few scattered across the Concho Valley region as we speak. Taking a current look at our satellite radar, we're seeing some scattered showers and thunderstorms tapering off right now from west to east. We're seeing those thunderstorms a little more heavier out towards Kimball County and Mason County. For you folks in Junction and Mason, once again, you can see the heaviest activity sitting along Interstate 10 south of the city of Junction and Mason right now. This will be exiting your region here shortly. And we've had reports up to 2 inches falling within less than an hour in that region. Therefore, we do have a flash flood warning for parts of Kimball County for tonight, lasting through 7:30, and if we take a look at some of the hail sizes, we're still dealing with potential for some maybe walnut and ping pong sized hail on the outskirts of the viewing area. I think that the hail threat will begin to come down as we move forward and heading into the late evening hours. Severe weather outlook for tonight, a slight risk for some of our western counties. We're keeping our eye on some of the activity in far western Texas, and a marginal risk across much of the Concho Valley. Main threats being damaging winds, flooding. We have super saturated soils right now, so any rainfall that we do get will definitely cause a more potential for flooding and, of course, deadly lightning. As we move forward, the future cast shows is clearing out from now until about 9 o'clock. We'll have a brief break in the action. And then as we head into the midnight hours, we could see an isolated shower or thunderstorm trying to push its way back into the region. And then as we head into early Saturday morning, it looks like we're going to start off with a nice start and lots of sunshine by late Saturday morning and early afternoon. But we're still going to hold on to some slight rain chances this weekend, although we will see a lot more sunshine. Best rain chances will be Monday through Tuesday, and the rain chances actually stay with us for much of the work week. Right now we're sitting at 78 out towards Robert Lee, 73 Ozona, into the mid-60s for some of our southern counties. Winds are on the light side for the most part at 5 to 15 miles per hour out of the southeast. Forecast tonight calling for 57 degrees. Few showers and storms can't be ruled out. And for tomorrow, we're talking a lot more sunshine, although an isolated shower or thunderstorm could be possible in the late afternoon and early evening. Highs into the upper 70s to lower 80s. And your forecast moving forward, a slight chance for rain this weekend. And we'll have those rain chances sticking with us for the remainder of the work week. And this week's Winning with the Weather winner with the 18-inch Camp Chef smoke vault is Linda Almorsi from San Angelo. Congratulations. And once again, visit ConchoValleyHomepage.com for your chance to be the next lucky winner for next Friday's Winning with the Weather winner.
Thanks, Noel. We have